Hello and welcome to the City of Roses, Portland, Oregon. The venue is Providence Park. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully we won't be disappointed.
Davis. What a pass that lacks quality. And now, passing it through. Is it going to be? Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Johnston. Gunn. And not a great challenge. Free kick here. Lopez. Pressing high to win the ball. Nelson. Collins. May. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Abdullah. BC. Yoda. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. White. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Real danger. No, high quality defending. Yoda. And taking it away. Davis. Lopez. Plenty of options. Yoda. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Nelson. Lucci. McCourt. Davis. Johnston. Moore. Lopez. Slipshod passing. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. Must take the lead here. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. BC, Abdullah. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Throw-ins given. May. An alert intervention. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Lucci. Nelson. He's waiting in the middle. This could have possibilities. And there it is. 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really dangerous ball into the penalty area. But if a player can stand still and nod the ball into the net like that, I'll be asking serious questions about my centre-backs. Shocking, really.
Retaining possession proving difficult. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Perfectly positioned to take it away. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Not the pass he had in mind. May. Jay. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Making sure nothing untoward happened. McCourt. White. May. And a throw in it's going to be. This looks promising. Perfect tackle. Davis. Well read to ease the pressure. It needs an accurate cross. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Well, not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Nelson, and teammates to play it to. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Clearing their lines, and so it will be a corner now. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Lucci. Collins. White. Now moving the ball impressively here, not troubling the keeper. Failed to keep hold of it. Moore. And intercepted it. Wasted possession again. Davis. Johnston. And giving the ball away. And a useful cross. Can't miss, surely. Well, body in the way. It comes to nothing in the end. Half an hour remaining then. Collins. Crossing possibilities. But dealt with efficiently. Jay. He continues his run and able to get a body, and the keeper had to react in an instant.
Oh, and does he? Wow, does he react? What a save that is.
And over comes the corner. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Not a great pass.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession. It's been really impressive. Creating lots of chances now. You think if they get another, then it's going to be really tough for the opposition to find a way back into this.
In the right place to cut out the pass. So a throw in here. Court. An attack full of promise. Couldn't hang on to the ball. And breaking at pace with menace. And that is going to be a free kick. And going short with it. attending to his defensive chores. Fruitful looking attack. Now, will the cross work out for them? Not messing around with that clearance. And a strong tackle. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Moore. Davis. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Well, let's see about the cross. Oh, a goal! An equaliser at the closing stages! Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Moore. Good technique displayed. Electing to cross into the centre. Teammate available. The attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. Nelson. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. May. Well, possibilities in the centre. And the keeper deals with the danger. All even, but will it stay that way? What a shocking pass, really. Nelson. And that is a painful offside decision, given the circumstances.
Well, he'd be kicking himself there by wandering into an offside spot.
Well, not hard to read that pass. Now, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. Has a go, but it can't get through. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come. And there's some things I'd like to say. They'll never come out in any way. Don't forget, things change when you're older. Change when you're older. Wish I was younger when I kissed your lips. How did it ever come to this? All this time, you were my resonator vibe. And I'm beginning to think that I need to numb what's going on, where I came from.
Can you make me strong and go?
How she do it? Can she do it like a d- how she move it? Like the hood centerpiece, she in the movie.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
You wish you could get that beat plus fries. You the shake, you the thing I'm trying to supersize. Jiggy, jiggy, heavy, heavy. Baby, do you love me? Honey's looking at me like hop in the line. Rock your body, don't stop. Okay, yeah, we see you. No perm, they press. Oh, yeah, he peep you. Thought y'all poke it out like, oh, we see you.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house.
How you talk about the vibes and your names? Killjoy, bump. Get money, that's the weed's decoy. Get played by one, now we too bold. That pointless bluffing won't make you grow. But I'm attracted to bad things, that's a habit. Big brick for a beard, only with a way I talk my stuff, it gets tragic. This not a one-time thing, you silly rabbit. Cause we type tough in tools. Doubles make me comfortable, plus a little fool. After loving you, I'm starving. Get the out pam, I'm Martin. Turns your cousins in the fans when they were supposed to be the lookout. Get sweeter fam, I got invited to your cookout while I'm starting things at his house. Won't say too much, but he the one with that big mouth. Cause he said, miss, your taste is my suitor. You hating, you losing. He can't stay me choosing. Big clout inside two, man. Said the whole hood be on go like the BG though. Miss, don't act like you know more than me because you don't. Miss, you can't be dumb and broke. Hope you know, baby.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. Yeah.
Feeling all different kinds of things. days I just don't know who my friends are. Nah, switch the home. Don't trust no one.
couple statements to make and some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Fam, I need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man, they're blatantly fake. Had to change up my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature, when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping battle, you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer on my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped a but I'm taking a trip straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly now, I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me. I'm made for this. One step, two step, a rapper who's next. I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves. I got my crew set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it seriously. Where the f- have you been? Be the odds and block the haters. Every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because your boy's a nuisance. Take the a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy to be taking off, and they ain't gotta worry about a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap. It's kind of hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face. It's space, she call me babe a lot. I take her on a date. Potential base, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off.
Well, I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan, should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
And the emphasis is on creativity. Could be! Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. May. Can he put it away? And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. 1-0 then. McCourt. Delightful pass. May. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. McCourt. Jay. Can they convert? Just cleared away in the nick of time. Well, he keeps going. And will it be the leveller? And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Lucci. Collins. Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass. Robert. Plenty of options. Space and time for the cross. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And quick thinking to react to the situation and concede the throw. Couldn't keep the ball. Oh, tight offside decision, but the flag does go up. Robert. Lee. And that is going to be a free kick. Well, he needs to be careful here. And a goal kick given. Collins. Nelson. Lucci. McCourt. And a fine cross. The fist of the goalkeeper. Not a good pass. On the offensive. Can he give them the lead? Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Lee. Good defending to prevent the chance. Getting in there to intercept. And there's the feed into the box. And following the clearance, it will be a corner. And firing it into the area, foiling them effectively. Slipshod passing. Excellent defending. Over the touchline for a throw-in.
The hosts have really controlled possession, but the rest needs work. It's too slow moving the ball. There's no imagination. Need a lot more from them.
Lucci. He's going forward well here. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. So a throw in here. May. Is it going to be? Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Wonderful chance. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here's the replay, and you just wonder if they've been working on this in training. It certainly seemed to catch the defenders off guard, and then it's probably the easiest tap-in he will ever get. Lovely stuff.
So there we have it, 2-1. Giving it a try. Well, he did his job defensively. No nonsense clearance. Robert. Playing with purpose and control. He made it look simple, really. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Masterful piece of foiling. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. He's in with a chance. And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security.
Well, here's the replay, and he should hang his head in shame. You can't give the ball away that cheaply there. He's cost his team, he really has. I feel sorry for the keeper.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. May. Very comfortable when in possession. Oh, he's really opened them up here. He's given us away. Oh, lovely incisive pass. A glorious chance. Able to close down the shot. Jordan. An incisive pass, a matter of keeping his composure. Oh, a vital interception. Not a great pass. An important interception. Good movement. Must be. Will it be? He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. And the referee says penalty. And slots it home. Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot.
Well, here it is again, and I can tell you what, I'm not sure I've ever seen a penalty converted like this before. What is the keeper doing? He has to do better. He's basically right at him. So poor.
Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. A decisive clearance it was. Teammates in the middle. Can they keep it out? Well, they can keep possession now.
The hosts have really controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
And now, passing it through. Oh, big opportunity. Oh, he's fired it off the frame of the goalie.
Well, he's hit the woodwork. Quite frankly, he's got to score a goal there.
Robert. O'Neill. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Long way out this. And the save made following the free kick. And he was able to hang on to the ball. Davis. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Shot attempted, and no worries for the goalkeeper. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Lee. And possession lost, intercepted. He takes aim. Oh, good technique in terms of how he struck it. And fed forwards. Slipshod passing. Jay. And he read it well. An unforced error, you've got to say. Collins. Jay. McCourt. Can they get in behind them? Possession changes hands, the interception there. Corner coming up. And deciding to go short with this one. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there, is it?
Will he find the net? Oh, in it goes! Now he has his hat-trick! A special moment for him! Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. What can they do from here? And there it is! A goal! But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Lucci. Nelson. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Lucci. McCourt. Will he play it in? Save, but still a chance. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Beautifully weighted ball. It looks promising. A deft clearance. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Gerrard. O'Neill. In the right place to cut out the pass. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home.
Tan claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No está claro todo lo que siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No es mi culpa. No es mi culpa. No es mi culpa.
Sé que no estoy sola, me puedes oír.
Desde el otro lado de la galaxia, yo te traigo un rayito de esperanza. Aunque creas que ahorita no hace falta, por si acaso yo te quiero decir
que no estás sola, oh, por eso digo algo.
Cuando se muevan las olas, ya tú estés aquí.
Si a tus ojos no llega mi mirada, yo te soplo las nubes que te tapan y te traigo el color que te haga falta pa' que luzcas de una forma bacana.
Yo te abrazo, te bailo y te cuido
pa' que el mundo sea más suavecito.
sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc., 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 etc.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc., 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 etc.
Let go of the nonsense, all that you hear. Oh, yes, you know that. The echoes in your ear. Yeah. Let go of the nonsense, all that you hear. Yes, you know that. The voices in your ear. So, what will happen now? You have put us into this conflict.
Can you see what you're losing? What are you doing?
Up in your feelings, is it real or are you still dreaming?
Can you see what you're losing? What life are you choosing?
Time is ticking, what you giving? Shift your mind, move your spirit. What has arisen? What's your decision? Sticks and stones won't shake my vision. Now, shake it off now.
Now is the time, now is the time.
Let it go now. Journalism,
oh,
I'ma pick your side,
oh,
contemplation,
oh,
look at all signs,
oh,
what is your judgment,
oh,
tell me if it's true,
oh,
is it fact or fiction,
oh,
what's your position,
oh,
sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc., 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 etc.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like.